Hi everyone! Today, we are going to show how telling time is so easy. So, are you ready? What is time? Time is the ongoing and continuous sequence of events that occur in succession from the past through the present to the future. We measure and define what time of the day it is using clocks. This is the clock face. Around the edge of the clock, we have numbers that go from left to right. This is called the clockwise direction. So from 12, we go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Short hand is called the hour hand. The long hand here is called the minute hand, and this long thin hand is the second hand. For this lesson, the second hand is not needed because telling time doesn't require the need to know how many seconds have passed. So let's take it off for now. Okay, so let's start with the hour hand. The short hand is called the hour hand. It tells us what the hour is. Right now, the hour hand is pointing to 4, so it must be 4 o'clock. Now, what hour is it? 8 o'clock. Let's look at another. What hour is this? Is this 8 or 9 o'clock? Those who said 8 o'clock, you are correct. The hour does not change until the short hand is pointing right at the next number. As long as the short hand points between 8 and 9, it is still 8 o'clock. Let's try one more. Right now, the hour hand is between 12 and 1. So is this 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock? It is still 12 o'clock. It will not be 1 o'clock until the hour hand points exactly at 1. Now we have a short hand and a long hand on our clock. We learned just now that the short hand is called the hour hand, and it tells us what the hour is. But do you know what the long hand does? The long hand is called the minute hand. It indicates each minute that passes within the hour. So, this is 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes. Each of these increments is counted by 5. Skip count 5. There are 5 minutes between each of these numbers, so when the long hand is at 1, it is 5 minutes. So this is 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, 30 minutes, 35 minutes, 40 minutes, 45 minutes, 50 minutes, 55 minutes, but at the 12, the minutes start back over at 0. When telling time, we always look at the hour hand first, and then the minute hand. Right now, the hour hand is pointing to the 2, and the minute hand is pointing to the 4. So would we say the time is 2 and 4 minutes? I know you might be tempted to say yes, but this is not correct. Each one of these increments is counted by 5. So, right now, the time is 2:20. The hour is pointing at 2, and the minute hand is pointing at 4, which is 20 minutes. Let's look at another one. Remember, we first look at the shorthand for the hour. It is now between 4 and 5. So, which hour is the shorthand pointing at? 4. Now we look at the minute hand. It is pointing to the 6. Does that mean it is 4 and 6 minutes? No. We have to count by 5s to get the minutes. So the time is 4:30. Because the hour hand is pointing at 4, and after counting by 5s, we see that the minute hand is pointing to the 30 minutes. Let's do one last one. We need to look at the hour hand first. It is between 6 and 7. What number is the short hour hand pointing to? It is at the 6 still. Now, how many minutes have passed? Remember to count the minutes by increments of 5. Can you tell what the minutes are? The minutes are 50. So, the time is 6:50. Now get ready, it's time for some quiz. Which clock correctly shows the time 1:35? Is it clock A or clock B? To tell time, we look at the hour hand first and then the minute hand. So for clock A, the hour hand is pointing to 7 and the minute hand is pointing to 1, which is 5 minutes. Clock A shows the time 7:05. The hour hand in clock B is pointing to 1 and the minute hand is pointing to 7, which is 35 minutes. The time on clock B is 1:35. So our answer is clock B. What time does the clock show? To tell the time, we have to look at the hour hand first. The hour hand is pointing to 10, so the hour is 10. The minute hand is pointing to 3. But remember, to count the minutes, we need to skip count by 5. 5, 10, 15. So, it is 10:15. What time is it? To tell time, we first look at the hour hand. Right now, the hour hand is pointing to 2, so the hour is 2. The minute hand is pointing to the 12. When the minute hand is pointing to 12, it is 0 minutes, so the time is 2 o'clock. It's been great fun learning how to tell time. I hope to see you next time. Bye!